We want to see African economies grow. And our approach to Africa today is to trade more with Africa, to invest in Africa, to work with Africa, to create capacities in Africa, so that the rise of Africa also takes place as countries like India are rising in Asia. And when in this matter, Prime Minister Narendra Modi has taken particular interest. In fact, after he became Prime Minister, he decided that we should have a much deeper diplomatic presence in Africa.